Jesse the Laser, and I have been beating YouTubers left, right, and center. Today, we got a little better competition.
We got Jaylen.
Jaylen Hands is the number one point guard on the West Coast. McDonald's All-American. UCLA commit.
Good, bro. Jaylen Hands, UCLA. Shout out Compton Magic, San Diego.
Boom, one-on-one. First to 15.
I'm with
you. You want a halftime?
Halftime?
You want one?
I need a halftime.
I need a halftime. So a halftime at 7?
7, bet.
1-2.
Good luck, bro.
Good luck.
It was at this moment that
Jesser knew
he fucked up.
I just need the ball back and I get it back.
You're playing with the real deal here.
Uh-huh.
All right, this isn't me. This isn't me. No. This is the real deal. All right, this is what you gotta do. When he tells you to come up, you don't come up. Because
okay.
Every time you do, he's just gonna blow by you and dunk on you every time. The game plan is confidence.
Mm-hmm.
Be a little quicker in your shots.
Okay.
And make him shoot.
Yo, I'm about to hit some threes. He's giving them to me. He doesn't know.
Yeah, you just gotta
he doesn't know I'm a green light machine.
Green light machine is making a comeback, dude.
The competition, like,
man, it's better than I thought. I don't know what else to do. He don't press up on me, so I can't hit him with the, you know, hey, hesitation. A lot.
Shoot it.
I gotta believe in myself, bro. happy with my performance. You right?
I mean, you put on for bucket squad.
You know how embarrassing that is?
I'm back with Jaylen, and he wanted a rematch. He was salty. I scored 13 points. So we have the rematch.
You ready, bro?
Let's get it.
I don't know what I've gotten myself into, to be honest with you guys.
Safe to say, I think he's done.
We're gonna see. 8 more points to see what else I can get in there.
Dude, that's disrespect.
Dude, he's ambidextrous.
Dude, you gotta.
He's ambidextrous, right? You are? Scott?
Halfway.
Which is not the
move. No! I'm gonna try to reverse it.
Oh my god! Oh my god! Hey, last point, loser gets the ball. How many of the points were dunks?
A lot. I had a lot of dunks. We had the first game. Gotta get his confidence up and just take it down, you feel me?
It's all a part of the plan.
I thought I was good. 15-1.
Have you ever been dunked on before in your life?
No, not like that.
And after today, it's at like what, 12 times?
15. That's life-changing, bro.
Jaylen Hands, shout out to Jesser.
Appreciate it.
I didn't have my best showing, but it's all right, you know.
This man literally didn't even warm up. It just, yeah.
Sorry. Follow me on Twitter, Instagram, at jhands08. I don't know where it's going to be, but I'm going to point
down low.
Down low.
The links are in the description, guys. Go spam him. Go follow him.
Yeah.
Leave a like rating down below. Should we do a rematch one of these times?
I'll do a rematch.
Leave a like if you guys want a rematch. And peace. Thank you guys for watching. I want to give a huge shout out to Ball Is Life. They helped film the video and they like set it all up, and I just love Ball Is Life. Like, they make all the Bucket Squad merch. Their link is in the description. They make all like the high school mixtapes and just sick basketball videos. I also want to give another shout out to Jaylen for playing me. Once again, his social links are in the description. And guys, and if you guys show a lot of support and love to this video and it does really well and you guys want it to become a series, I might be able to do that with Ball Is Life. So let me know what you guys think about it being a series, maybe playing all these beast players and stuff. Yeah, just let me know. Leave a like rating down below. Subscribe to my Bucket Squad today, and peace.
And love is love, and hate is hate. To die is an awesome adventure, and I can hardly wait.
Earth is a prison, I need a great escape. You know I'm in my zone when I'm up and out of space. You know I'm in my zone when I'm up and out of space. You know I'm in my zone when I'm up and out of space. You know I'm in my zone. You know I'm in my zone. I took a bite of the